Hello.
Put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park? Okay. How's it looking?
This game looks really nice, even if it's on the PS4.
Whoa.
Hello to everyone who has joined.
Head up town for part two of this amazing gift.
I want to try to get this suit right here.
This is only half of the present.
It looks amazing.
Well, what's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome, just a fact. With me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? This Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to mass vigilante mayhem.
There's gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Janet Park, and this is the Dancast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city.
I'm new to this one. It's really hard.
You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges. Videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Dancast, new favorite podcast.
Oh, wait a minute. Can you? Hello? Audio, music volume. I'm going to have to Hello. Hi. I already said hi. What does this do to my tongue? No, thank you. Oh, yeah, okay. Controller speaker volume. I'm actually gonna turn that down a little. Yeah. Home theater. I'm gonna say with home theater. Because I don't want to get copyrighted or anything. Oh well, I'm just gonna have to take, I guess, hope.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear. Training?
Okay.
Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Another key spider skill, disarming. armed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total humor!
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Yeah. This game is really fun. And I'm only just starting. Oh. Okay, that's cool.
Gear we should sell. Oh crap. Spider!
Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Yeah. Take the spider out and grab the tech gear! Gonna make it space!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
Hey yo. You have to do these guys are not too.
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
That was terrible. Hello. Brayden. Oh no! Okay. You chill out. How did you even get up here?
Training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AS-15.
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
And I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad.
Yeah, you're on.
Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Brayden, you were right. These Spider-Man games are awesome. I didn't get to play the first one, but, you know, just by playing this, I can already tell it's really cool. Yeah. You sure did tell me.
Simon Kringle, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem.
Yeah, this one is more about, like, I already know, like, by watching. This one is more about, like, just looks. The other Spider-Man has, like, more story.
Get ready for a planet powered by Nuvol. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. He did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with
it? Yeah, okay. I thought I could dodge that.
Man, this night will just not quit.
For me, though, I like Miles more just because of the way he does stuff and how he's, like, different from the regular Spider-Man.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
No. Is that it? Oh, shit.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
There's a lot of them here. Nice knowledge. How many suits? I'm gonna have to check after this mission.
Sounds like they're after new form.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipments.
Cool. Okay. This is not good.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Okay. Can I heal up? Okay, this is just not looking good.
It won't let down if I use my new venom power. My new venom power breaks their weapons until they regenerate at least. Looks like my venom power can disable their tech for a minute.
Okay, I got him. There's more? Okay, there's a lot more. Excuse me. So many of these guys. I need to heal up. No thanks. I can check them out in just a second. After I complete this mission that I lost.
Shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Oh, thank goodness, that was it.
They were tracking reform shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group in the new form.
Well, so, Night Raider Gaming. Well, Brayden, if you're still here, there's this many suits plus this one. Which you unlock in New Game Plus, I don't know what that is. My goal is to get this one and the one that you get, which is this one. Yeah, this one or this one?
Tomorrow.
Oh, wait. You saw a YouTuber who's level 11? Nice. Let me check the level 10 one. Oh, this one. If this is the one I think it is, I don't really like this one. It's just like too like bulky, you know? If this is the one that you're talking about or that I'm thinking, I don't really like this one. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. I just figured out how to do that. The one to the left of level 10? Oh, the Crimson Cowl. Yeah, this one's also fire.
It's too cold to change out here.
Am I familiar? Yeah, it's like it's kind of annoying how you have to press this one and then square over here, this one and then square over here. I kind of wished it was this one and square, but, you know, it is what it is.
Okay. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Yep, I know that.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours.
I know everything if you're trying to spoil, and that's nice, Brayden.
It's all right, though.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music to set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello? Nadja, you
Spanish. I understand it. Ha. Huh. Where do I look going here?
His mom's not done unpacking either. The wallpaper just screams umbrella.
Nice.
What's that?
Brayden, you should probably focus on getting mixed up in the move. This game when you finish that one, because this one has like a new game plus or something. No, it's compatible with PS4 as well.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall.
You can play this with PS4 and Dad's favorite PlayStation album. 5.
Put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Wait, you can take more? Or no, stop. I wanna look. No. Dang it.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
They should make it... The problem is with making it for Xbox is that Sony has the rights to Spider-Man, so Xbox will have to ask permission to Sony to be able to get Spider-Man.
I didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign. Mom's city council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her.
Yeah, true. But then again, this is also a PS exclusive. Or something like that. I don't know.
A couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on Spider Gear.
That's what I hear. Like, it's a PS5 exclusive or something. So really, like, I don't think they would want it. Where'd I go?
You sure Bleach is a good idea? Yeah, for sure. Why? No reason.
What do I do?
Gonna make you proud, Dad.
How often do I stream? I haven't been able to stream for the past few weeks because I hadn't had my PlayStation available. But I stream like almost weekly, or you know, like two times a week.
Never mind.
But that's like on special occasions. I also just stream almost every week, or you know.
What else did you need me to do?
Lighting the tree would be perfect.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, Nadja. I'm back.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. I miss hearing him say that.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
No, I also play like Rocket League and some other games.
Finn?
Hey, fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Mr. Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one is special.
Hi.
What do you mean to donate?
This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Do you only play this game to donate?
You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So... Christmas by candlelight?
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the clock's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sneaky.
why are you doing this? This is very bad.
Really, you can see me up here.
If someone sees you, look, there's people down there. They just look up, they're gonna be like, oh, Spider-Man.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
This is very dumb, Miles.
Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked.
I don't know. If to donate, you have to have, like, a thing set up so that people can donate to you, but I don't have that set up.
Keep them distracted, Genki. Nothing to see here, nothing to see. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now. No, I cannot turn invisible yet.
Gotta capture him.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Yeah. By the way, I appreciate you guys staying here. And if you enjoy my content, please subscribe. I mostly talk to Night Raider Gaming, but, you know. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted. Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit.
Mike,
but
I really appreciate
biotech
it.
On my own.
I'm trying to get, like, to 135.
The guy who has to wear an
and
mask
you're helping a lot.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work
what
there
did you
after
make?
Seeing your last campaign
oh
ad.
Oh.
You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs
Flash
someone
reality,
to fight for the
Apex Legends.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice.
I tried playing
tell.
Apex, but it's like not my type of game. And Clash Royale just gets too hard.
Yes! Do not hit send!
Oh. Nice. Basketball is like my four favorite sport. It's baseball, volleyball,
so, what's going on
and
with you?
Tennis, then
you
basketball.
Mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. You want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean,
nice.
It's fine.
Football comes after basketball because I don't really like.
That's your. I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No,
tackling.
It's,
I don't know how to say it.
I don't know anybody here. I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barbershop, somewhere you can shoot hoops.
Dang, that's so freedom. And you love defense? I don't know what that is.
We hang out tomorrow. Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. You know, a friend.
What do you mean no one is on?
Still
like, what do you mean break?
The last time I saw you.
Can we just get to the Spider-Man action? I really want to do that.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit.
Things okay, got crazy I'll custom see OS.
Nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembly so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and the... You just fell asleep again, didn't you?
I'm sorry if I sound really...
Miles!
I'm up.
Really not interested. I'm just not good at communicating with other human beings that are...
Thank you.
Like,
ready to try out my app?
That I don't know
yeah, man.
Well.
Let's do this.
Very terrible at doing
connected
that.
Connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby. All right.
Oh. Okay.
I can see everything you see.
Ew.
How are you not puking all
I don't like that.
Lots of practice.
Not the thing. What he was. The way he was swimming, didn't like that.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh.
He's wow, already... doubting my abilities, are you now? Oh shoot, I didn't realize. 2000?
Oh. He's calling through the app.
This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. We called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, and now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch with this app thing. I saw you on the news last night taking down Ronnie. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year.
He said that had zero viewers.
Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me as good luck.
Well... When we fix them, you can tell your boss
either way, thank you.
By using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
Even if you can't do it, either way, thank you for at least, you know. I don't know why it says zero. Pretty sure it's bugged.
Here's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Gotta get inside that shack.
That's pretty easy.
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. I need to do this. But...
Thank you guys for being here, by the way. I might be here for like an hour because I'm really enjoying this game.
What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back.
To yank?
Bet I can use this to use the Holodron's peak design.
Ooh, this visor mods. Nice.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Wow, that's a lot. Doubles the length. What does this do? Wait, what did I get here anyways? Oh, okay. I think I'm gonna get this.
Perfect time to try out those new holo.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Okay. Both the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates with Roxxon Plaza.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
But you beat the game before and started a new one? No, this is my first time playing.
I miss him. Especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zem, your family.
Hope so,
kid. Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
I am having so much fun. Yeah, when it comes to these types of games, I'm a quick learner. That's all I can say. And I've seen a lot of people play it online, like on YouTube, so.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry up!
Split those guys up.
Told us to get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
Gotta be quicker than that. Look at me, don't look at me.
Do I watch Think Noodles? No.
Try out Pete's visor tech.
I mean, sometimes I do, but for it's been a while.
Nice. Now I can track them.
Is that all? think you're safe. Yes, sir.
One down.
Hopefully he was safe, because it disappeared.
Didn't even see me.
Exactly. Like, what's his name? James Jonas. He's like completely right, because Spider-Man, he is like, no, I didn't go for him. No, why? Did I lose them? No, you've got to be kidding me. How?
I've got a theory. You're trying to intercept New Corp. Am I close?
Now that's going to be useful. The health is going to be useful. Because I am terrible at not taking damage. No, you don't. Stop. Stop.
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Oh man, they've read the controls.
Can I have the controls back on the tracks by hand? I can use that turntable.
I'll be right back.
Out to him.
All right, goodbye, Brayden.
What happened between them? Must have been bad.
You stream on Mixer. I don't know. I never really been a fan of Mixer.
Work.
So what am I supposed to do again?
Some new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city? What?
Ouch. That works.
Almost there.
So what do I do now? No, that's not what I'm supposed to do. That's not what I'm supposed to do either. Maybe over here? No.
Okay, one more.
What? What's gonna block what? I'm so confused. What do I do? I get it. You still hear Night Raider gaming? Because no one's typing in the chat, so.
Trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
That was confusing.
Come on, trust the New York subway.
Yes!
Never do that again.
Hey, Mr. Davis! Did anything change on your end?
Panel just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here. It's not much.
For me?
It's the least I can do. God, you just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Man again?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of the true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ, gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out, now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later.
Oh.
Gotta hit Finn back when I'm finished helping up. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry.
God, that scared me.
Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like your fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
Stop this quick!
Get them.
Can I heal up? he just shot his own crewmate.
Underground's done. You do good work for it.
Catch you later, Spidey.
Shut up, Spider Kid. You'll figure this all out. Someplace
behind the The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Nice.
Grounded a number of
the visor lines. Wait a minute, I can't see. I literally can't see what it says. No. I'll get this because I know what this does. No, no, no. I'll take a gamble.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go.
Big reveal.
1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry, I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now,
he'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Uncle. Thank you, said the app's growing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while.
Else. Oh, really? I gotta... Okay. Okay.
Help you, my man. Hey, man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen.
You have your and that's why you need to get a PlayStation, Candy.
Right,
this is PlayStation only. Take
lost the key. One lost car soon to be found. Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car.
Okay, terrible signal.
Killing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? It's cold, man. Literally and figuratively. Top shop. Car's definitely here. This place seems to be full of lost cars. Nice.
VR, in my opinion, at first it can be weird, but you know, after a while it does get real good.
Trip me into ignoring your grand larceny?
Well, I mean, these cars, they gotta steal themselves, you know? Someone's gotta do it.
That is not at all how this works. Sorry. Nice try, though.
Let's see how you fight, kid! Mind your own business, you little brat!
To find the car. Find the horn, find the car. Hey there. Found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you.
I don't, but I played it and it was intensely
hard. I'm
gonna
tell everyone to use your app. After I get some sleep.
Glad I could help.
It was pretty hard.
Alright, I think my work here is done.
Miles, are you still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
78th and West End.
78?
Nah, I don't really want it. That game's not for me.
Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means.
Better hustle. All right, bye. I'm right here, so I might as well.
Where's it? Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything going on...
Hi, Miles. This challenge tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Oh, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
How about the point launch practice? That's it. The point launch is an essential spike of skills. We got a motor. Wet swing will get you there, but point launch will get you there now.
Okay, this is harder than I thought.
Halfway. Looking good.
Keep going. You're almost there.
clutch just right and it'll accelerate like crazy. So...
No, I'm retrying. That was terrible. It looks so weird.
Sorry, Mom. Call dropped. You were telling me where to find your oats. Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? But they didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No. Uncle Aaron told me about them. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around here.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron. Give me one second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One boat at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Hey, molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
This is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. I'm stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's,
Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around too.
We'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this thing?
A secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Oh, that's right. Secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxanne or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe.
Again.
You know me.
Clean.
clean power and save the world.
I love my nerdy fan club.
Oh, speak of the devil. Rock songs. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Uber Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Man, it was so good to see you then. I should find another time capsule we hid, but a little later. Gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
I don't want to. I can't do a swing.
Miss Morales?
Thank you, too.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. You remember what we lost when Roxxon pulled us this lock?
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, it's just last time.
Can't roll ice cream in New York City. Can you deliver a steak?
got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church. Choir.
Plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting new forms, its experimental fuel across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay home!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom. I got you.
Let's go.
Hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Nico, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. I don't even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Mom, I saw what just went down at your mom's rally. You okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinker.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up. Or a distraction.
Go, go, go! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Yeah. bridge before it comes down. Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
Keep your eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this.
You put that phone away now. I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning.
I saved him!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Roxxon being here for us. They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This is messed up. That's not what happened.
Pin's the tinker.
She stole the new form. No idea why. It's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up Dulce de Coco.
I thought you quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom!
Dulce de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, I thought I'd be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Miles, finally got through.
Hey, Pete, what's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fuming it.
Man.
Man got his own suit.
Okay, I'm back. You were saying?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay.
Okay.
Figure out who's responsible. I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on
well,
the first plane.
I'll see you guys later.
Otherwise,
leave
I'll
like
see you when
subscribe.
I get back in 2 weeks, okay?
Goodbye.
Okay.